Warning, the following novel is devoid of werewolves, vampires, demons, unoriginality, and may be highly addicting. While reading could cause insomnia, lack of interest in your friends, family, or social media. Upon completion, you might be obsessing over characters and situations that are purely fictional. We are not responsible for how much you are going to love this book, so order at your own risk. Rex was a little under the weather this week and didn't feel good and had a fever. He's fine now, but I didn't vlog. But I'm trying to be good, disciplined, consistent with my uploads. So I looked around and I thought, what can I film? And I was like, closet tour. If you're new, subscribe, thumbs up. Wanna see a bunch of my stress buying during COVID and stuff that's pretty that I might never wear. I've already sold a bunch of it. And
opening the door to my hall of treasures.
We can start down here with some shoes. I have most of my boots in the garage, but I got some heels, sandals. Maybe some of you guys remember these Converse that I sewed and made, still have them. These boots I never wear, I need to sell them. Underwear and a bunch of bathing suits that I never wear either. Someday I will have a life. Rex's jackets, Rex's underwear and socks, Rex's sweaters, Rex's pants, Rex's tops, sweaters, shorts, pajamas. And I honestly don't think I have enough pair of jeans. What do you guys think? That are pretty much all the same color. There are a few pairs of overalls in this stack, and I have two pairs of really funky leggings that are fun. Love things that are knitted. Workout pants, long sleeve tops for working out, short sleeve tops, and tank tops. Up here, I have one really cute hat that I bought in Detroit when I was hosting for Ford. Two adorable bucket hats by Lack of Color and Spell. Three copies of my book, Saintsville, and one of A Sucky Love Story, because I keep giving them away. Both I highly recommend. Both written by me. We got shorts. We got, I have no idea. This basket, I think, has
hats,
pom-pom hat. I am such a belt person, so I have a whole bunch of belts. This one I found at Goodwill. This one I got at Muse Apparel in Phoenix. This one's actually really cool. It's my mom's and it's vintage. That basket is nylons and who cares? We got tank tops and they're color organized because I'm OCD. More tank tops. This is one of my favorite skirts by Spell and the Gypsy Collective. I absolutely love this one. It's like a skirt with suspenders. Forgot about this one, but this one's amazing. Then I have a whole bunch of Spell and the Gypsy Collective t-shirts. Not that one, not that one, not that one. These two are Show Me Your Moo Moo. Spell. Oh, this one's so soft. And then some random sweaters. And I put my jewelry into one of these hanging things. Pretty sure hanging things is the technical term. We got a suitcase and a whole bunch of sweaters. This sweater is one of my favorites. It's by Show Me Your Moo Moo. Or is this Wild Fox? Nope, Show Me Your Moo Moo. This sweater is also amazing too. I love the foofy sleeves. I love her this one too. This top is super cool. I am yet to wear it, so I'm excited to have a reason to wear it. On my chandelier hook, I have my Coach purse. I have a Spell in the Gypsy Collective duffel bag. I have a couple scarves. Straight up here, we have shoe boxes. Another Coach purse. These Chi Mahara, I don't know if I'm pronouncing that correctly, shoes are so cute. Right now I have one pair of Stuart Weitzman boots, and I bought them on Poshmark. I'm still on the fence about these boots. Not sure yet if we're gonna be friends or if I'm just gonna get rid of them. But this section is like my pride and joy, and it's pretty much all Spell and the Gypsy Collective and a few August the Label. This skirt that goes with this top is amazing. A really pretty dress. I actually wore this in last week's video and now it's super wrinkly. No clue where I'm gonna wear this duster, but I am in love. August the Label, so cute. Yellow blouse. I have not had a chance to wear this romper yet, and I'm just ready for it. On the fence about this vest. This dress I wore to VidCon a few years ago and other stuff. Have not had a chance to wear this one yet by August the Label, but it's super soft. I'm not normally a kimono person, but I love this one. And skip this dress. This one too. So I have two kimonos that are kind of patchwork. Not had a chance to wear this romper, but when I do, it's going to be a statement. I've worn this dress before. This blouse and matching skirt are actually by Arnhem, and I have not worn them yet. It'll be like a good summer date outfit. Love this Arnhem duster. I've worn this before. Random t-shirt dress by Abercrombie. August the Label. Spell blouse. Spell dress. And my favorite Spell t-shirt dress. We got socks. We got bras. We got pajamas. We got a box of candy from Australia. Thank you, Amy. My stash is getting smaller, but this is when I'm stress eating. I will see you later. This is my jacket. jacket section. This Fluffy Wonder is by Abercrombie. This jacket I love. It's by Free People. It's called their Ruby Jacket. Good Dress Jacket by Paige. Bell and the Gypsy Collective jacket. This one I think my mom bought for me over 10 years ago at Armani Exchange for Christmas. We all need a good leather jacket. This I got at VidCon. They made us jackets at the Instagram booth. See BLT, and it's got some patches on the back. Patchwork jacket that I made. Free People vest. This Spell jacket is amazing. A bathrobe. And these two I have listed for sale because they're just not me. Up here is a whole lot of nonsense except for these shoes, which I haven't worn yet and I'm very excited.
Those are my clothes at the moment.
Clothes?
Clothes sounds weird when you keep saying it. From last week, we got a Punky Brewster promo box winner, and I've been saving, so I'm going to give away $600. So $100 to six people. Leave a comment below with your Twitter or Instagram, and I will pick six people to get $100 each. I will announce the winners next Saturday, so smile, cause you're awesome.
Cool?
Cool.
Cool.
Cool. Boom, 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 bye. It's no delay for you.